So I have a pretty funny story about that too. So my during that time, we were wearing like heart rate monitors and everything before the game or during the game, and my heart rate during the national anthem, according to the strength and conditioning coach for the Canucks, was like 185 or something. They're like, how the hell is this guy through the entire game, right? But yeah, somehow I managed to calm myself down a little bit, so yeah, it was good.
Hi, this is Eddie Lack. Go to Blue Line Hockey Club for the full episode.